New at 11, an investigation has been launched into the gunshots fired into the parking lot of the UCSF Mission Center building in San Francisco. Police giving us this surveillance photo. Investigators say around noon today, two suspects, you see them there in two separate cars, entered the parking lot. They got out of their cars, fired multiple shots before driving away. Thankfully, no one was hurt.